Thank you. So our last piece on this first half of the program is it's called the Dolly. I don't know why it was called Dolly, actually. But originally, it was not written for this arrangement. It was written for piano four hands, meaning piano duet. One piano, four hands. So this is the Gabriel Fauré. It was written in the late 1800s. This arrangement was done.
Thank you. Thank you. Write them down.
Yes, we have a hammer in the back for those who have the on switch. And I'm also just going to ask a friendly reminder that if you need to leave for some reason, wait for in between the movements. If you can try to stay in your seats while music is happening, we'd really appreciate it. So Musical Chairs is in our 15th season, and as some of you may know, this is our last season. 2019, we're wrapping things up. So we've lasted longer than Game of Thrones, so we're quite proud of that. But one of the core missions of the organization has always been to work with living composers, people like Oliver and Andy, who's sitting in the back hiding behind the headphones. And one of the things that we've had from the very beginning, am I missing something? What?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to introduce.
Oh, okay. I'm like, really?
So one of the things we've done from our very first season is we've always had a composer in residence. So we've selected somebody every year, and we featured their music throughout the season, and then we end that residency with a new work, which is called the Commission of Classical Music. So this year we're really excited that we got to work with Hilary, who not only has a Master of Music degree from Juilliard, but she also has a Master of Musical Arts from Yale. So we can't educate her any better than that. So she wrote a new piece for us today. It's called Sustenance. It's going to be the next piece on the program. And before we start, she's going to come up and tell you a little bit about it. And this is a great time if you have any questions for her, or I think she's happy to take some questions. Celebrated everything that Musical Chairs has done for community, for composers.
Thank you.
We do have one more concert this season, which is taking place Friday, June 7th, at the Jacques Marché Museum of Tibetan Art. I don't know if anybody, if you haven't been to the museum, it's beautiful. The Jacques Marché is lovely, so you can come for the space and the music. It's a great time. I want to thank, even though they're not here, but thank the Staten Island Museum for being such fantastic and supportive organizational partners, not only this season, but for the past 15 years that we've been with them. I want to thank all our musicians, because they're always awesome to work with. Oliver, Hilary, for the ongoing work all season. And just sort of, I always wrap up the year, but we have the most fantastic crew and set of volunteers I've ever seen anywhere. So Andy and Vin, Linda, our board president, and Terry, our stage manager, if we can give them a quick round of applause. The last piece on the program is called Language Games. It was written by a composer from Manhattan named Andrew Sterman. Andrew plays with the Philip Glass Ensemble for many, many years, so his music has some influences. This was the very first premiere that we ever gave, the very first commission they ever did, and we commissioned it and premiered it in 2006 at the Staten Island Museum, but at the old location by the ferry. I don't think we've played it in this Staten Island Museum first, but we're sort of coming full circle. So thank you again for coming, and this is Language Games. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, it was very nice.
All right, take care.
Very nice.